Students and staff at a Rockford Middle School were sent to a different school Tuesday after it was temporarily shut down due to a hazmat situation.
According to an RPS 2205 spokesperson, Flinn Middle School was evacuated around 12:46 after a chlorine leak from the pool. Students and staff were then sent to nearby Whitehead Elementary School. Classes were canceled for the day and parents picked up their children around 2:45.